Hello everybody, we're getting back to the action here in Fallout 4. I just felt like making another one. What do you know, huh? Not the boss of me, you jerk. I gotta keep it down right now. Mom's sleeping and I live in a very small apartment. Like I've said in previous videos. Those vertebrates never really last long, huh? Do they? Oh. I jinxed it. Shit. It's coming right at me. Ooh. There's a Deathclaw. Hey, there's Brotherhood guys. I'm staying out of that one right now. I'll pick at the loot later. Let's look for... I like to look for the holo tags of the people that die. I think it's from Fallout 3, there's a quest where you, get paid to find them. And I just think it's a more respectful thing to do. Alright, let's see which direction is the water drifting me. This way. Alright, so that means... the guy's gonna wash up over here, somewhere. Or he's caught on a rock. Yeah, I just ignore the battle outside and look for a dead body. It's my alibi. That Deathclaw's coming my way. I want to see who wins this. Brotherhood versus Deathclaw. Well, that guy's lost. He has pocket sand. I wonder what happened to the raiders. There's usually raiders up there, aren't there? Yeah, there's like, oh, hell no. I got Iron Man fighting Jurassic Park over here. I like this overpass. Oh, that sounded close. Was that his last shot? Oh, no, it wasn't. There he is. I'm not gonna assist it. I'm usually siding. Well, that guy doesn't even have armor. What? Dude. Do not fuck with that guy. Whole squad dies. Vertebrate crashes. Take that Deathclaw. And he's just an aspirant. That's King Arthur right there, guys. That's King Arthur. Knights of the Round Table are dead. Ooh. Looks like, yeah, lucky break there. Those things usually give you away and make you get murdered. Alright, I feel like now's a safe time to go check for loot. Looking for that holo tag still bothering me. But whatever. Ah, I forgot to set a timer again. I think it's early enough. I'd say this was 5 minutes. Maybe. And I'm over encumbered. Oh, forgot the holo tag. Gotta be sneaky. Gotta be mean. Wouldn't be nice, but let's see, anything useless I can drop? Oh yeah, I dropped that.
Hey, my first gun, my rookie!
My rookie, shut up! I gotta get the jump on him. He's gonna be so bamboozled. Yeah. I blew his head off. That's how shocked he was. Oh yeah. Let's throw that. And let's drop this. Oh. Still over encumbered. Whatever will I do? Oh, I don't need that. There we go. That works. Oh, is this having fun? Did King Arthur die?
If you turn up, you're dead.
Remember, everybody, don't party, because when you turn up, you're dead. Gotta get that holotag. No, that's not the aspirant. No, I have to find that guy. The legend. We need to sing about him in the meat halls. In Sovngarde. Oh, is he shooting? There we go. All hail the king. King Arthur. Glory Britannia. I mean America. There we go. Make America King Arthur again. That happened. I remember that. History. Ooh, look, a stairwell to nowhere. Ooh, and a... I'm in danger? This guy's gonna be in danger. Endangered. Loser. My little brother walks out, preparing to take my dog for a walk. My dog flips out for no reason, as is the usual for Daxter. The gunner had a note. The ghoul had bottle caps. And I was in caution. Let's read that note. Let's see here. Gunner's note. Let's see what was going on here. I got the intel. The gang at Jalbert Brothers' disposal looks tough, but their leader has the gun. A hunting rifle, just like the contact said. The right squad of men could take it. I'm a one-man squad of men, as my little brother stares at me for talking to a screen. Alright, so let's activate that quest. Let's do that. I suspended MacReady's involvement in my adventures for the moment. There we go. Onward. I'm gonna go across the bridge. Just because if this were real, I wouldn't swim in that water. You don't know what kind of radiated monsters are lurking below. It could be the ghoul whale. Let's see. Do I have a stealth weapon? Oh, I have this. Oh, that is this. Two shot is the one. There we go. That's stealthy. Yeah, I remember I made this gun for some reason. I like it. I think it's cool and it makes things a challenge. So let's go through. I know this is a populated raider base. I'm gonna be stealthy. Oh yeah, and I have the bayonet for measures. Aware. If that were real life, that guy would be like, there's a person over there. This isn't real life. And so I should have swam as well. You know the term cut the cake? Well, when Raiders have victory, they cut the shit. Hey, are there chems in the shit? Yes. Let's cut the shit. Oh. Oh. Cut the shit, dude. Oh, fuck. No. What the fuck was that? What the hell? What? There were multiple? Oh my god. Guys, that was horrifying. What the hell? Oh my god. I don't have words. The words are Molerat bomb. That's gonna be my caption for this video. Molerat bomb. That's total clickbait, but it works and it's true. Man. Oh man. Well, I thought I was having a bad day. And then that happened. Next thing I know, something else is gonna happen. A stationary car runs me over. Jeez Louise. Man, life exists. Or does it? Are there gonna be more mole rat bombs? More bombs taking out mum? Rule number one, don't kill people you don't have to. Rule number two, murder. Let's see here. We gotta get to the shadows. How far away is this place? I'm just gonna do it on foot for the hell of it. But I gotta sprint. Ooh. I can't get a break, you know? I keep trying to get a break, but I can't. It just doesn't happen. No. No. Ah, this just makes me scared. Ugh, I have goosebumps. Alright. That makes it more manageable. I know that somewhere around here, there's the police station. I can survive if I can make it. But I still want them to chase me, because I want to. Ghouls usually carry caps. And I need caps. That's how I make a living. Whatever. Cambridge Police Station. I'm coming for you. Dude, I'm so glad I made a video right now, because so much is happening. It's perfect. It's just perfect. All hail King Arthur and the mole rat bombs. Nothing's going on here. I bet.
Oh god, mole rat on the stick was a really bad idea.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Mole rat bomb on a stick gives you explosive diarrhea. What happened here? Deadeye. Deadeye was here. I thought I left him in his hole. That makes me sad, because I tried sparing him. Ooh. It's a trap. Usually I have provisioners that come through here, so I can... make it through. Especially with my patented armed provisioner service. Or I can just sprint through. Make Swiss cheese of anything that tries to kill me. I am in danger. They're in danger. What are you talking about? They're endangered. Period. We're heading over. I'm still in danger. Heading over. Are you, you're not supposed to see that. It's part of a surprise for later on. That is a secret right now, okay? But I had a story that I'm planning out. And I posted it, the beginning of it, on iFunny, and I figured it would be cool to continue it on YouTube. Because people were, I was doing gameplay posts that I wrote out the gameplay. Now that I have a YouTube channel, it's kind of pointless to do that. I can just do the gameplay on here. I'm detected. So there's no point in like sneaking in. I'm scared of Molerats now. Like, how do you even escape that? Like, how did I live through that? There's... Oh, I got the hunting rifle. Alright. Hopefully none of these explode me. I gotta check out that hunting rifle, I suppose. I don't know who it belongs to. I wanna return it to its owner. It's... There could be a continuation of that quest. There could be a whole story behind this. I don't know. The situation. Let's see here. Hunting rifle. Is it just a hunting rifle? Oh, I don't even have a hunting rifle. Okay. I found it. What? Anyone else see that? Oh. I'm scared of stags now, too, because they killed me on my first gameplay video. The gang's all here. That one's viable and rabid. You know what? Oh! Legendary. Oh, I didn't mean to take that. Whatever. Alright. I'm about to call it a quit on this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If so, like, subscribe, and comment suggestions down below. I'd really love to do some cool new things. And sometimes it's fun to try some of my subscriber stuff. And, make sure you subscribe so I'm doing a subscriber stuff and you can see it when I do it, because it's special and intimate and nice. Good night.